Mr. President, what place do you think you have in history?
In history? I mean, history will all be dead.
You may find yourself in a beautiful house.
Fiasco.
And you may ask yourself, well, how did I get here?
Letting the dreams go by.
Ruined it for us. The Bush name.
Here my life!
Has he been imbibing something I don't know about?
Yeah, devil. Devil in a white hat.
I'll never get out of Poppy's shadow.
Whoever remembers son of a president anyway?
John Quincy Adams.
Yeah, but that was like 300 years ago, wasn't it?
The American people want revenge. They liked Afghanistan. They want more.
Advanced interrogation techniques utilize fear scenarios.
You mean like pulling out their toenails?
My God! What happened?